there's a story behind these festive decorations, and while it may not be the original display this Fort Myers family had in mind, it's one that still brings joy.
I had a big, tall Christmas tree and a big, tall Santa. The brighter, you know, the better, you know, and it draws more attention, I feel.
But 12 days before Christmas,
I opened up the front door.
A crook took the Skyfo family's festive display.
I had 7 of them on the front, and there was only one left laying on the ground. I was very upset. I mean, you work hard for what you have.
The Skyfos reported the crime, and soon after, the Lee County Sheriff's Office's West District was on the case.
This is a prime example of serving others before self.
That's what kicked in first, was just how can we make this family happy? What can we do to fix this right away? The deputies went right into action, from the sheriff all the way down to the deputy that took the initial report and the CSA on this. They started looking around, and it was very, very hard to find anything to replace this time of the season. Everything sold out.
Thanks to generosity from the Lowe's, located on Gladiolus and US 41 in Fort Myers.
There's good, trusting people out there in this world.
Holiday cheer was restored.
We don't just keep people safe. We always got their backs, okay? And when things happen in the community, we have constant outreach.
As for the crook,
that Grinch is going behind bars where he belongs. We are not going to let the Grinch ruin this holiday for this family.
Or any one of our citizens we serve to protect.